Winter sports teams in Wellesley will return to practice today, less than a week after they were suspended. School officials announced the pause after 26 student athletes had tested positive for COVID. Outdoor competitions will resume tomorrow. Indoor competitions will resume Friday.